It's real. Good morning. It's moving day. And I'm so tired and I have no voice. So we gonna go move that hoe. She's at the leasing office. I need to document the exchanging of the royal keys.
Hi, I'm Kendall and I'm at the leasing office and I'm here with Brandi. Brandi, tell us how you feel about getting the keys to your very first apartment today.
You're supposed to tell me.
I don't know what to do.
We can send it to your mommy.
Mommy, I'm gonna take care of Brandi. She's gonna be okay. I promise.
I'm excited, scared. It hurts my butt.
You're gonna be okay.
Look at all that money.
Look at
all.
I'm balling.
The keys to your apartment. Two door, two mail. And then you gate cards. You get in the gate.
I don't have to call you every time.
526. Yep, first floor.
It's real.
It's so real. For the first time ever, we present Mrs. Brandi Bear. We're doing the first ceremonious stroll to her new humble abode. Everybody put your hands up. Hands up, don't you? We're not gonna show numbers.
What if there's a ghost and he's like,
fuck him behind it!
Oh my god!
Oh,
so nice.
Look at it! Oh my god, it's beautiful!
Hi, apartment! Oh my goodness!
Say hi!
Fine.
Five numbers.
Oh, my.
Amber.
Oh, my gosh. Do you love it?
It's beautiful.
Hi, Bridge. Hi, Angie. Aww. Hi, Roy. Holy moly. I love everything about it. Because it's all mine. I'm going to put my pants on because I'm excited.
I'm just doing a visual check of every inch of it.
I know.
And then I'll give it to you. So you have it on video. Or do you want to take pictures of everything?
I never really
see the point of doing all that.
I don't know. Look at my fridge. This is my freezer. Do you like my freezer?
It's beautiful. Let's make you some ice.
This is my fridge.
Oh, you have a sprayer. I'm so jolly. I want to buy one to give him a bath.
Oh, yeah.
Why doesn't your water work? Thing I didn't poop.
I know.
Hi. I just got home. Brandisha is all moved in.
Bentley Bear's tired because he played with his Molly Moose all day. Look at my baby. And I'm gonna do my nails real quick because they look jank. Well, they look extra jank right now because I just wiped them with acetone
And we're gonna do some gel nails. Because
remember y'all when I bought this kit and I was like, oh my, I'm never gonna get my nails done again. I'm gonna do all my nails by myself.
Yeah. Didn't stick to that. But I need to save money. Because I keep buying things. We keep going to the vape shops, but we just need to find like our perfect vape shop. Which we love Vapor Life in Sandy Springs. That's like home base. Where did we go today? We went to Vape Atlanta. That place, it was like literally a garage and it was loud music. There was nowhere to sit down. They mix all their juice there, but it was like in a dirty ass, dusty garage. So we were like, bye. I guess we're not hipster kids. And there was also some kind of parade going on. So everyone in Little Five Points was drunk. So we were like out. And we went to Vaporite, I think. Vaporite. Beautiful lounge, great staff. I got another, I have a tank addiction. A Kanger Tech Pro 3 dual coil in red, but it is clear. And I actually am gonna do the scratch off to make sure that it is real. I don't think they played me, but they're usually 20 bucks. And they were on sale for 10, so I was kinda like, hi. Unless there's a fourth model coming out or something, I don't know. But yes, we love Vaporite. I'm not even gonna talk about the place where we went. I got Space Jam Andromeda. It's like a very fruity vape. It's really good, it's really thick. I need to look up the PGVG. I don't think it's 50-50, because it seems thick. It is in, I don't even know where it is. And I love that it comes in a glass bottle, because glass is better. And instead of squeezing it into your tank, you can just drip it and get it real precise so you don't get any on your coils. Bentley, what are you doing? You playing with my nail clippers? You go right ahead, honey. I need like a legit holder. I was putting everything in here, but when you pick it up, everything falls over. So I guess if I had it just in a permanent spot. Yes, I decorated my chargers with washi tape because I felt like it. Say something. It's on the receipt that I got it, strawberry. Oh, Andromeda, I have that. I don't have strawberry banana smoothie. I'ma walk over to Brandisha's apartment and be like, bitch, give me my ish. No, I'm not gonna do that to my sweetie burr. Dang it, I do need to find it though. I don't want Bentley to find it and eat it and die. Because liquid nicotine is harmful when ingested by kids and pets and humans and big kids. Bentley, what did mommy do with it? I'm so mad. So weird. Whatevs, I'll find it. I gotta focus on my nails because it's getting late. I like to do things like nails late. Makes perfect sense. I'm a loser. I found it. I was like seriously stressing and it was right there. Loser. I need to go do my nails. Something is wrong with this. I don't like all the parts, but I don't want to smoke cigarettes anymore. No, it's really not that complicated. I make it complicated. I'm a complicated kind of woman. Didn't my nails come out so pretty and purple and sparkly? Yeah, I got sidetracked and started like cleaning and being annoying and random. So I'm not gonna do my nails now because it's like 1:30 in the morning. And that's just a bad idea because I'm gonna get tired and I'll mess up. So I'll just do them tomorrow. But we wanted to call it a night and say bye to all of our friends. Have a little sleepy puppy here. You wanna say bye to all your friends? Bye guys. I'm so tired. I played with Molly all day and I'm so tired. Why does she pick things off of me like I'm a little monkey? Bobbies. Hey. Bobbies. You want to give your friends the kisses? You want to give them key? One more. One more kisses. You could do it. One more. Thank you, sweet Bobbies. Bye.